the great step towards the mission. Loinaka, Mary Mother of God Church is located in Koguryal East at Appu community. The Mary Mother of God mission was one of the centers under Koguryal Parish. Due to the need of fulfilling the spiritual activities at this center and to reach out to the faithful, we felt the need of fabricating this center as sub-parish of Koguryal. Mary Mother of God Church faithful were praying under the tree at the beginning. Even most of the center and chapels are under the tree, except few places with the local hut, which is called Tukuls. With the help of some of the altar boys, the MME fathers have arranged the local sitting arrangement with the cooperation of the community for the faithful to feel comfortable during the worship. Many faithful participated in the liturgy with the devotion and piety at the Palm Sunday. It is the first time for the people to experience this Holy Week celebration, such as washing of the feet, night adoration, way of the cross, and vigil mass, and etc. The longing and waiting spirit of people to have a priest to their church is something remarkable. As well as to be appreciated, the sacrament of initiation are innumerable in the mission stations. The day of Feast of the Assumption of Blessed Virgin Mary was celebrated in a grand manner with the procession of our Mother Mary chariot from marketplace to the church and the special benediction conducted before the Holy Mass just after the Holy Rosary in every Sunday. In a more special way, on every Saturday morning, we teach the catechism to the children. People were struggling to fetch the water. They walked around 200 meters. By the help of the NGOs, we arranged the hand pump. We distributed the seeds and the tools for their livelihood. Value-based education is the sure way to build a peaceful and holy nation. We have begun the education ministry on 1/6/2021. Our institution teaches them the arts, yoga, dance, and games, and the physical exercises. In a special way, we conduct the parents and teachers meeting to evaluate the students' activity, especially intellectual growth, discipline, and so on. Having the trust and the providence of God, we, the missionaries of Mary Immaculate, carry out the mission to fulfill God's mission on the earth. Let us join together to bloom where you are planted.